everybody, Chris.
Everybody.
Oh, you've met them before.
Yes.
What did you check your wallet already?
Oh, yeah.
My patsy, my pawn, my pigeon. Instead of taking your wallet, we're going to take my wallet because it's got a passport in it. Do you have a passport?
No.
We'll use mine. So we got a passport, we got cash, and we've got credit cards.
Okay.
Of the three, which one do you think is the most valuable?
Credit cards?
It'd actually be the passport. Most prized possession of a tourist, and that's what I'm going to go for right now. Can I put this over here? So this would be, you're going to play the part of the tourist, and I'm going to try to reach in and take the wallet. Now, good pickpocket can take the wallet. Make sure you check.
Still there.
Good pocket would take the wallet. A great pickpocket could take what's inside the wallet.
Okay.
Now, if I bump into you, that's one way to do it. Here's a little finesse way. You could just go, oh, that's a nice jacket, nice material, boom, and you take it out like that. And judging by the look on his face, I have a feeling that he might be a little bit surprised. Two fingers, I might add. Thank you very much. Did you feel it go?
No.
If you didn't feel that, you probably didn't. Hey, I'll be right over there, guys. Oh, pardon me. Excuse me. I apologize. And it's done. Did you feel that go?
No.
Thank you very much. And if you didn't see it, you probably didn't feel it. If you didn't feel it, you probably didn't see it. And look what I got over there. You see any passport?
What?
You
no.
see any cash?
No.
That would be a big compliment. Thank you very much. If you didn't see that, you probably didn't see where I put it over here as well. The exact same pocket that I took it from you. Mm. Thank you very much. That leaves, of course, the credit cards. I'm going to reach in and try to take the credit cards out without you knowing it. Oh, you know what? Let's do something instead. I'll let you try to bump into me. See how well
it's
you
fair.
Do. So just kind of bump into me and... Oh, just kind of pretend like you're looking at something else and come over here. It's got to be a fairly sizable bump. Oh, pardon me.
Sorry.
And it's already done. Did you feel it go?
No.
What? Oh, you thought I was trying to... No, you took it from me. I'm a dyslexic pickpocket. I took it. Wait, did you take it? Am I a pickpocket?
No.
I'm a foot pocket? I'm confused.
I'm confused.
I just made you the pickpocket. Hand me the credit cards. Come on.
It's not, I don't
no, have... not there. Where you put them? Oh, don't fool me. You can't mess
my
around.
Wallet?
Oh, look at the acting. Oh, where'd the credit cards go? Right over here. I saw you put them there one at a time. Be dramatic. Look at that. There's one over there. There's two over there. There's three over there. You got to catch up to my number. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you become a master pickpocket in minutes. Who gets the credit, him or me? I'm confused.
So angry right now.
Here's what's great about the pickpocket passport wallet. Mechanically and presentationally, it makes you look like a master pickpocket in minutes. It does all the hard work for you. It's so easy. It's crazy easy. In fact, it's so good. I use this in my own professional show. I know you will too. And the best part, it's a solution. It adds 5 minutes to your show. Boom. That's the real magic.